An estimated 7.3 magnitude earthquake shook the country at 5:18 p.m. local time, triggering tsunami. Officials with the Meteorological Agency say a tsunami of 1 meter came racing ashore in the northeastern prefecture of Miyagi. They say it hit the coastal city of Ishinomaki. Officials also measured waves of 20 centimeters at the port of Ofunato in Iwate Prefecture. So far, there are no reports of injuries or damage. The earthquake struck off the Sanriku coast in the Tohoku region. Now, this is the same part of Japan that was hit by the March 2011 disaster. Along with issuing a tsunami warning for coastal regions in Miyagi, authorities also issued tsunami advisories for other northeastern or eastern prefectures, Iwate, Fukushima, Ibaraki, and the Pacific coast of Aomori. Officials have been urging people over and over again to get to higher ground right away. This strong earthquake hit early evening as people were heading home from work or getting ready to sit down for dinner. And we felt the tremor here in Tokyo as well, quite strongly actually. Building swayed for a number of minutes. Now, the powerful earthquake prompted local authorities to call for the evacuation of coastal areas in Fukushima, Miyagi, and Iwate prefectures. But some residents say information about the quake and the tsunami alert failed to reach them.
The shaking lasted for a long time, but I didn't hear any information from the municipality. I decided to evacuate on my own.
I'm all right now.
Tokyo Electric Power Company says there are no reports of damage at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear plant. Some workers were evacuated to higher ground as a precaution. The operator of the Onagawa nuclear plant, located further north along the coast, says the situation is stable. Some workers there were also evacuated. Now, Japan's major mobile communications companies, NTT Docomo, KDDI, and SoftBank, are asking their customers to refrain from using their phones. The companies are requesting that users not make unnecessary calls or send emails or text messages on their mobile phones. That's, of course, a lesson after the communication breakdown following other major earthquakes. Now, as we've been reporting, people in northeastern Japan have headed to higher ground, and they're keeping an eye on the coastline. An estimated 7.3 magnitude earthquake shook the country at 5:18 p.m. local time, triggering tsunami. Officials with the Meteorological Agency say a tsunami of 1 meter came racing ashore in the northeastern prefecture of Miyagi. They say it hit the coastal city of Ishinomaki. Officials also measured waves of 20 centimeters at the port of Ofunato in Iwate Prefecture. So far, there are no reports of injuries or damage. The earthquake struck off the Sanriku coast in the Tohoku region. This is the same part of Japan that was hit by the March 2011 disaster. Along with issuing a tsunami warning for coastal regions in Miyagi, authorities also issued tsunami advisories for other northeastern or eastern prefectures, Iwate, Fukushima, Ibaraki, and the Pacific coast of Aomori. Officials have been urging people over and over again to get to higher ground right away. Now, this strong earthquake hit early evening as people were heading home from work or getting ready to sit down for dinner. We also felt the tremor here in Tokyo quite strongly, actually. Building swayed for a number of minutes.